Oh, if that thing goes down the hill, what is going on? What the crap? What was that?
Hey friends, what's up? Kaz here, welcome back. We are just dropping in because I looked up and she said that, well, to catch you guys up, last episode, we wrapped it up with another mission. And we need to liberate two more provinces in this area. She said Insula Fanta, which is this whole island. So I guess we can pick whatever we want. We were over here. I fast traveled over here. We're dropping in. We're going to take out these two things since this looks pretty easy. It's like just a few things. Maybe we'll do that first. And then we'll take out this town. It'll be really fun. And we're going to have a fun episode. So I hope you guys are having a good day. Because I'm definitely having a good day. We are playing this game. It's so much fun. I love the flying and jumping around. And hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. Feel free to hit that like. Thank you guys so much for the support that you have done so far. And we're going to keep going on this because you guys seem to be liking it. So getting some good views. And hopefully I can continue to get better at this whole let's play talking to myself kind of thing. Because that's really what I'm doing. There we go. No, we're screwed. Bail out. All right, so we need to get up here. I think it's right up here is where that base is. And we're going to take that thing out like a boss or like Rico because, you know, we're better than a boss, right? So we are our own boss. I have my resolution cannon thing. Okay, I hear a chopper. Where is he at? Oh, here we go. Let's take the chopper.
It's showtime.
Yeah, take it.
Hostile contact.
Oh, we're getting shot at already. Evidence. Getting shots. Shot.
This is dispatch.
Oh, jeez. Oh, no, get out. We're getting out. Get out. Ooh, I regret that. Okay, we're getting up here. All right, let's take that thing out, whatever that is. Let's see. Yes. Too far away.
This should do it.
Get away. And that's going to do its thing. That is a rocket, I think. I think that's what that is. Let's get up there. Maybe if we go up here, we can have a better shot.
Like trouble.
You would like trouble, Rico. I don't know why you wouldn't. Alright, we get the negotiator out. Oh, actually, we can't do anything with the negotiator. Let's destroy this place without bullets. Nope, that didn't do anything. We're gonna run. Nope, that didn't do anything either. Oh, there we go. Yes! Yeah, that never gets old for sure. Boom! There we go. Pull it down. Yes! We don't even need bullets to take this place out.
Oh, if that thing goes down the hill, what is going on? What the crap? What was that? That thing, like...
Oh, jeez, I'm getting shot. Oh, no, I liberated it.
Still in awe of whatever the heck. It like pinwheeled.
Piece of cake.
Okay. Oh, it's still blowing up here. All right. Let's get some. Oh, sweet. We can get some flares. So we can drop some. We can drop a vehicle if we want. That was insane. Okay. So let's get close to the other.
It's just pinwheeling.
Oh, man. I'm going to watch that on the replay and just laugh my head off. Is that... Okay, so I've already got 5 gears on that, so we're going to skip that. This is what we want to liberate next. And I think what we're going to do... Let's get right outside the town, and let's call in an airdrop is what I want to do. Oh, man, I'm burpy tonight. I don't know what is going on. So let's get down to that road. I'm going to go across this valley thing. Gonna, yep. And, oh no, here we go. This will work. right here, right there. Maybe, well, you know, it was a little bit to the left of where I wanted to go. Okay. Now, it's been a little while since I've done this, and I kind of forgot exactly. So, we need to do Rebel Drop, and we're going to do Vehicle, and we could bring in a helicopter, but, oh, man, we don't really have a good one. Can we bring in a tank? No, we don't have any tanks. We do have a weaponized... So, as a preload, since we ordered it ahead of time, we get a weaponized car. So, this is one of them. And then, I think it's a sports car. We get a weaponized. So, armor's pretty low on that. So, let's see what the armor... No, it was the military car. Armor's a little higher on that. Let's see. Vintage, off-road. Okay, so we're going to do... We're going to do the... this car. Yes, I want that. Do we have any... Oh, the final argument. So we don't really have any specials. We can dual wield... I think... Oh, no. What are we carrying right now? I think we're carrying the PDWs. So the damage is higher on the PDWs. So let's just drop those. What do we got on two-handed? So we're using a Predator... And, the UPM. What is this? Fire rate's low. LMG, shotgun. Let's try that thing. Oh, the Misfortune, though. I like the name. Fire rate's high. Capacity's higher. Accuracy's lower. But that looks like an L85. If you guys know what that is. It's more stable. I'm going to go with... Okay. Misfortune has a better name. So we're going to request drop. So we're going to throw the beacon right. Okay. Yep. We're going to throw the beacon right there. And then watch this. This is amazing. we've done this once. Oh, yeah. This is like Christmas early. Except I know what it is. Okay. Yeah, we're going to take that.
Change is good.
And then we're going to take... No, that is the... Okay, I think that we already have the PDW, so... How do we shoot? Oh, okay, just left click shoots. Yes!
Oh, sorry about that.
Okay, so we can't really control anything on this, but...
The militia...
Let's, okay, I'm in view. I don't see the authorities. Can we take this thing out, though? I don't think we can. What all do we need to destroy in this town? Because there's a lot, I think. Let's blow up this place. Yeah. There you go. Oh, I'm sorry. Shouldn't have been living here. Boom! Oh, I'm getting hurt. Okay, don't drive through explosions. Okay. You know, okay, this is not helpful. Not helping. Get the heck going. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I guess we could park. What is that? Rebel breakout. We're in the middle. Okay. Yeah. Hey. What's up, guys?
Who's next?
Yeah. There we go. This is awesome. This car is amazing. Bam. Oh, somebody's calling in backup. We better get to... Alright, so what all do we need to destroy in this place? We should check that out. We need to destroy 2 billboards, police station, fuel tank, generator, satellite dish, some speakers, the statue, and then raise the flag. So, let's leave a car. I know that's hard to do. Because the car is amazing. But we need to... Okay, there we go. That's what
Perfect.
We wanted. Yeah. So we'll fire that up. And then we're going to go stick this to the back of the dude's head. Or his butt. That works too. Right in the keister. We're going to light that up. There looks like the... Oh, here we go. Here's the speakers. Let's just get these speakers while we're at it.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
There we go. We don't look at explosions because cool guys do not look at explosions, right?
Initializing search protocol.
There we go.
Find the target as soon as possible.
And blow up. What else do we need to blow up? There's a billboard. We'll get that. And then there is the satellite tower.
Rico, bless you and all you've done for us.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. You're welcome. I know, of course.
All right, let's go.
Here we go.
More forces en route to your position. Eliminate that target now.
Okay, we're just going to hang out down here because I don't want to go out. There we go. We got a billboard somewhere to break. We still got one more billboard. Let's see. What do we got? Nothing's showing up. It's probably on one of the entrances to the town, which seems to be where these usually are.
Sending air support to your location.
Oh, there it is. I see it. Who wants a boot to the face? You want a boot to the face, and you missed. You're lucky. And I missed again. Seriously, there we go. I got somebody booted. Yes. Can I attach these to them? Because that would be amazing. Let's do that next. Although I think that I hear something. Yep, I did hear something.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
There we go. Thank you. I'll take that. We'll have to attach that to somebody in a moment. Yeah, I'm not really going to bother. We need to destroy a generator, which is that right there. Destroying the generator. There we go. We pretty much have infinite ammo, so I don't know why I'm letting off the... There we go. So now we need to get in there and call on the rebels. First, let's kill some people first. I mean, shoot.
Be advised that
friendship bullets to them.
Your location.
Oh, dude. What just hit me? I think there's another chopper. Yes, there is another chopper. Well, we're down. Get out. Time to get out. Okay. Yep. Where's that guy? Oh, there they are. Where's the chopper? I want the chopper. There he is. Hi, buddy. Yeah, you're gonna be mine. My chopper. It's mine. Mine. Now we got freaking rockets. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, of course you lost visual, because I am blowing everything up.
Target is still at large. Find him. Additional support incoming shortly. Attention, we are sending tanks to your location.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take the tanks. All right, let's get out and let's finish this up. We need to call in some rebels and we need to get the, okay, yep. We need to get the, we need to hack this stuff. Get down, get down, get down. And, oh, this is like 3-round burst? What is this? Oh, hey. Where did you come from? Guess what, buddy? Thank you. I wish I wouldn't have gotten rid of that one. That's fine. We're just going to kill some of these guys. And we're going to get out.
This is dispatch sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Okay, so this is going to be a little bit harder than I thought because, okay, that's not a good thing. That is not a good sign. All right, somebody is targeting us, so we're going to hack this. Hack, 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 hack faster, hack faster. Is it you that's targeting us? Okay, well, the 3-round burst just takes a little bit to get used to. Okay, you know what? We're going to do this. And we... Oh, there's a tank. That's why. Well, get up, get up, get up. Nope, I can't get out. I can't get out. I'm screwed. There we go. Let's get out of here. Oh, we're freaking out. We're freaking out. We're panicking, panicking. There we go. Okay, I think we're good now. All right, where is this tank? Yes, this is what we need to take. And then we're gonna kill the other tanks already. There we go. Who wants some of this? Oh, there's another tank targeting us. Where's the tank? Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up faster. Jeez. This is getting real. I really don't even know if... Okay. Let's get... See if we can hack this other one. There we go. Let's hack it. Hack it quick. Hack it quicker. Quicker. Hack faster. Must hack faster. Okay, now we need to call in some rebels. Oh, that's not what we want. You gotta hit control. Call in the rebels. Who?
Additional ground forces to your location immediately.
Bam.
I'm so ready for this.
Yeah.
Additional support has been approved.
Approved? I didn't know we needed to get approved.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower
okay.
At your
yep.
Location.
Yep. Do I want to switch? Yeah, this I think I want. Deadly. I want the rocket launcher now. Bam. All right, so now we need to raise the flag. So let's get this place done here.
Locate the
let's
rebel
take it.
Do not and let him escape.
Yes, it's ours. There is nothing you can do. What? Oh, I thought I like failed or something. The music went all weird. 5 or 6 settlements liberated. Sweet.
This town belongs to the people again.
To the people again. That means there's less people for me to shoot. Okay, let's go refill our ammo. And then let's see. What do we want to do? Beacons. Oh, we can get another beacon. No ammo. There's the beacons. Yeah, let's do that. Are they usually at the gas stations? Cause.
Friends, I have good
news.
Oh,
I want that.
The town of Alba has been liberated.
Yay.
Rico and the rebels have struck Yay. A great blow for liberty. The revolution continues.
Oh. Well, okay. Let's put this in our garage. Cause you know, we just need to have more stuff in there. Riding the back wheel of a motorcycle. Vehicle chopped. Sweet. Okay. I'm probably not going to use it.
Let us know where and we'll drop one whenever you need one.
This is one thing I need, though. It's stuck.
Wait, I need my fanny pack.
It's... Wah, 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 wah. Ooh, yeah. Okay. We need to get it unstuck. So let's do that. And there we go. And V, and then let's get in it. Okay, or it's just gonna run away from us. I wanna ride in you. Okay. Sorry, important business. Did we get it stuck again? I think we did. This vehicle. Okay.
When you do it right, Rico.
Yep, we did get it stuck. Okay, forget it. We don't need it. We don't need no stinking vehicles. All right, so we need to liberate something else, I think, maybe? Provinces. Oh, okay. I think we need to liberate this whole area of Locos. So let's go ahead and get on over there. It's a little bit of ways away, so I'll come back with you guys in a moment here. Okay, so we're on our way over, and I figured we would take a break. There's something going on over here, so I'm going to go check it out. Like, these free world events are pretty cool. Let's see what this is about. Slippery Slopes. I haven't seen this one yet. Let's...
We need to get this pack down to rebel forces for tonight's raid. There is no faster way than straight down. You up for the ride?
Yeah, okay. Warning, time's almost up. Okay, so... Where do we need to go? We need to go straight on down there? Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. Wow, I cannot drive this thing. I don't know what is going on, but it is not driving. Okay, here we go. Now we're going. Can't see. I can't see. Okay. We're still in it. Still on it. Missed the trees. Okay, well, maybe not that bad, too. Drop point. We're half kilometer. Oh, we're doing tricks. 360, and we lost it. Where'd it go?
Oh, we're like 10 seconds. 10 seconds. We're not going to make it, are we? Okay, okay. I can't see. I don't know where I'm going, and that's a dead end. Oh, that's a bummer. Okay, well, you know, it was fun. It's fun while it lasted. Maybe we stick to the keyboard on that one. I don't know what's going on, so we'll be back once we get to what we were actually going to do. Oh, we're here. We're here. We're just going to get into it here. Too far away. There we go. Yeah, let's... That's fine. Maybe... Maybe we're going to give you a quick boot. Oh, gee. Note to self, do not shoot somebody point blank with your RPG. That's just not a good thing. Oh man, I didn't know I had that thing selected. Okay, well, I wish selecting weapons, like switching between weapons, is kind of like ridiculous. Let's go ahead and shoot some stuff. Bam. There we go. There we go. Somebody wants some.
Reports of violence in the area. All
Let's
units
get the.
Converge.
Okay. Oh, yeah, we'll switch to that. Good. There we go. What else do we need to. So, kill streak. Most enemies killed within 5 seconds. Alright, so. Okay. Foiled by the gate. Alright, I think these are probably some things that we need to kill. Yes. Yeah, yes, that is stuff we need to kill. So we're just going to keep... I don't know what's going on. You're dying. You're dying. You're dying. You're cool. No, I'm just... I don't know. Okay, there's a... out of ammo. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Let's get out of here. I'm getting shot at like crazy. Better than that. Get out. Can we shoot at him through the floor? Doesn't look like it. Let's blow this thing up. Too far away. Perfect. There we go. Oh, Q. That's what we need to do. So I need to get up there. Well, I don't need to get up here.
Never had a chance.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, so where else do we need to blow up? Okay. We should take a look at the list here. We got the circuit breakers, we got a core electrical unit, Doppler radar. I'm guessing that's what that is over there. So let's Okay, shoot. There we go. Okay, the 3-round burst is a little annoying, but it's not too bad, I guess. So I think this is the radar, which is going to be dead here in a second. What else could we... What is that? Can we use this? Because that would be amazing. Yes, we can. Oh, this looks like Star Wars, man. You're like, boom, boom, boom. We're just blowing everything up. Love using your own defenses to you, against you. Whoa, what the heck? There we go. Blow that thing up. Is there anything else in the area? There we go. We blow that thing up. There we go. Yeah, there.
Dropping the air gun.
Dropping the what?
I'm gonna blow it down.
Dropping the what? What are you dropping? Okay. There's a lot of the stuff in here in the middle. The stuff that we need to blow up. So we're just gonna keep walking in. And maybe it's down here. Oh my goodness, we are getting just tag teamed here. What is? Okay. Oh geez. Oh man. No, we don't want to fall. Oh well, let's take that. Obviously, if we can get into it. Who else is shooting at us? This guy right in front of us. And we're getting lit up, but let's get... Just start shooting stuff. All right, we need to destroy that. We need to destroy that. Satellite dishes. Let's destroy the big transformer electrical unit. What else do we need to destroy before we blow it up? We did. Oh, what? I died? Oh, it blew. Did it blow up? Do we need to start all over? No. I think it picks up where you left off. This game would not be that cruel. Did it? No. Okay. Yeah. We're where we left off, which is good. Although a lot of stuff is not destroyed.
Hey, what's the matter, guys?
Yeah. What is the matter? Where is the stuff that we need to destroy? Let's take a look. Okay, so it's down to the left somewhere. Oh, there it is. Let's take that. Take that. And then get out of here and blow it up. And then get to cover. 'Cause we are awesome. Oh no, that was it? Sweet. This vehicle is now unlocked and appears in your Rebel drop list. Oh, the Baldur. Cool. Support Vehicle Frenzy. New challenge unlocked. We liberated all 6 settlements. 3 of the 9 provinces locked.
That was fun. Let's do it again.
Yes, let's do it again. Let's do this one thing. I know we're getting kind of close to our time limit, but last week we had a yesterday. We had a shorter episode, so let's do this. Is this the destruction thing? Support. Oh yes. Okay. Is it a chopper blowing up? This one's fun. I love these where you're blowing stuff up. Okay, so we need to get. We need to get in a vehicle. What vehicle do we need to get into? I think.
The Department of Military.
Oh, it's not even a.
At the Chima Leon silo.
Oh, what? No, that's not what we wanted to hit.
Just to destroy the whole base.
Okay. I was looking at the wrong thing. Oh, geez. Oh, there's one down here, too. Okay. Is it just we're getting in there? Okay. Let me get in. Okay. Yes. So now we need to just blow stuff up, I think. Yeah. Destruction. There we go. Satellite dish. I don't think that's one thing that we need to blow up. But we need to blow that up. We need to blow the core electrical unit up. Oh, it's blowed up. Circuit breaker. That's blowed up. What else do we need to blow up? I think that's everything that we can shoot at over here. Let's get in this one here and blow some more stuff up. I need to get in the gun. Thank you. Jeez, we're losing our multiplier here. Boom! Just blow the everything up. That's what we're doing here. Let's see. Yeah. I think that's. Is that all that we can shoot from here? Oh no, there's a fuel tank over there. There we go. Let's shoot some barrels. And let's get over to the last one, which is right there. And hold E. And blow it all up. Transformer. Blow the thing up. We got 15 seconds left. Come on.
There we go. I think we have more stuff over here. Anywhere to shoot stuff. Oh, that hurt. That hurt a little bit. All right, so we got 4 1/4 gears. I really don't know how to do that any better, but... Oh, I hit the wrong... What? Okay, there we go. I accidentally right-clicked off my screen, which is awesome. All right, so we got more grenades gear mod unlocked. Next unlock, selective glass. What does that mean? I can select when it blows up? All right, we're not going to do that one again. Just kind of decided to do that on a whim. All right, so the next step is to liberate another province here. So we have to first get our gear mod, which we can activate. We can hold more grenades. Awesome. And we need to unlock one more province. So what province do you think we should unlock? That one. Probably just, let's just keep doing that one, I guess. Yeah, let's do that one next. So that's what we're going to do in the next episode. Hopefully you guys found it enjoyable. Please leave a like, support what I'm doing. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys have a great night. This is Kaz reminding you guys all, enjoy the game. God bless.